next.
Excuse me! I said excuse me! Please put your hands together and welcome the most captivating, irresistible, and charismatic diva to ever grace the grand stage of WWE, me! Please welcome Queen Diva, Vickie Guerrero!
Queen Diva?
Yeah, what's wrong with that?
Queen Diva?
Well, look at her. From what we understand, rumors around the WWE locker room is that there's no residual effect after what we saw happen last week, the spat between Dolph and Vickie. You know, Vickie is just a career woman. She's trying to juggle her job as running Dolph's career and trying to become general manager of both shows.
I'm sure things get a little out of control every now and then for a Queen Diva.
Of course.
You know, she does sort of remind me of Monroe.
Marilyn?
No, not the actress, the president. Well, tonight, Raw is presented by Head & Shoulders for Men. Live flake-free.
Yeah, well, it is 4th of July week.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
This is a mixed tag team match, the North Ball, emerging the ring from Union City, New Jersey, AJ.
Well, the unbalanced, perhaps. AJ.
Roses are red and they taste good too.
AJ, as we learned on SmackDown Friday night, will play a major role in the WWE title match in 2 weeks at Money in the Bank.
Oh, you're not kidding.
There was a poll this week on WWE.com and they were asking the WWE Universe what role they want to see AJ play in your match against CM Punk. And the board of directors listened to the WWE Universe, and this is what they said.
Overwhelming 76% supporting AJ as the special guest referee.
Oh, and it looks like she's going to enjoy it.
It's a shameful thing.
And we're tag team partner from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds. He is the world heavyweight champion, Sheamus.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight in Laredo, Texas, with episode number 997, wow. 3 weeks away from an historic 1,000th episode.
And what a night this is. We have our interim general manager, longtime SmackDown general manager, Teddy Long, in charge. And what a show he's put together.
Yeah, well, we had a melee to start Monday Night Raw between members of the Money in the Bank ladder match for the WWE title contract. It also included CM Punk and Daniel Bryan. We learned also that Alberto Del Rio will face Sheamus in 2 weeks at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view for the world title.
What about the main event we still got coming up? Whoa, look out here.
Yeah, look at AJ. Sheamus trying to calm her down. AJ's had her problems with Vickie. Remember the tweet AJ sent out last week calling Vickie Grams. But what King was referring to is our main event later tonight. John Cena and CM Punk versus Chris Jericho and Daniel Bryan here tonight.
Teddy Long doing a great job as our interim general manager. Sheamus doing a great job of kind of calming down, cooling down AJ here a little bit.
And what about what AJ did earlier on? Daniel Bryan offering a flower, a rose, sort of a peace offering. Daniel Bryan, I should say AJ, saying you're just doing this because, you know, I'm the special guest referee, your title match in 2 weeks.
Right.
What did AJ do? She bit the flower and spit it out.
Well, you know, they say it with flowers. One rose says you're cheap, first of all.
Oh, it's
it.
Oh,
nice. And it was insincere.
Here's the cover by Dolph, and Sheamus quickly kicks out. Ooh, wow. AJ did say if she wins this match tonight, she's going to run back into the arms of her, well, soulmate, CM Punk. At least the soulmate the WWE Universe best believe should be with AJ.
There's the Queen Diva.
That was in a very special Twitter poll last week here on Monday Night Raw.
Oh, man, big kick there by Dolph Ziggler. That may just anger the Great White.
Look out! Yeah, Sheamus and Ziggler have been involved in a very heated rivalry the last few weeks. Sheamus continues the assault into the cover. Forearm in the face, two count and a kick out. We'd also be remiss if we didn't mention the news from Brock Lesnar's representative Paul Heyman moments ago.
Paul Heyman, Paul Heyman sitting safely up there in Stamford, Connecticut.
Saying that Brock Lesnar will answer Triple H's SummerSlam challenge in 3 weeks at the 1,000th episode celebration of Monday Night Raw.
Watch out.
Sheamus!
Oh, man.
In deep, deep trouble.
You're not kidding.
Ziggler.
That may be it.
Looking to pin the champion. Hook of the leg. Oh, get a kick out of this mixed tag team matchup.
Well, that just shows you how tough Sheamus is. I mean, that TDT would have put just about anybody away.
Sheamus, the brawler from Dublin, Ireland. Won the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania in a record 18 seconds.
I'm just wondering how anxious that Queen Diva is to get in there and tie it up with AJ.
Look out! Takedown again by Sheamus. And Dolph Ziggler looking to knock off the world champion tonight. He ran right into a forearm.
Oh, man.
Ziggler may have a broken nose.
No kidding.
And look at Sheamus setting up Dolph.
I think Dolph is locationally
a little bit of white noise.
Challenged right now. He doesn't know where he's at.
And Sheamus looking to put Ziggler away. Calling for the bro kick. The tag to Vickie.
Well, it's the smartest move Dolph has made this evening.
Yeah, because remember, under mixed tag team rules, when Vickie enters this match. Oh, and there's a front kick to Dolph! AJ's got to come into the match now to take on Vickie under mixed tag rules.
Well, it looked like Vickie was not in any hurry to get in this matchup, but AJ, hello!
Oh. AJ in the matchup now. Oh, shining wizard to Vickie! And AJ looking to put away Vickie Guerrero. Hook to the leg. AJ and Sheamus win.
Well, it's the team of Sheamus. I don't know, Cole. What do you make of her?
Well, what do you make of this? Sheamus, after Dolph made a tag to Vickie, still was able to hit Dolph with his massive bro kick.
Well, it was lights out there for Dolph Ziggler, and then it was time for Vickie Guerrero, the Queen Diva, to take a little short nap at the hands of AJ. What a victory.
Hang on, I'm on the phone. Okay, just hang on 1 second.
Who are you talking to?
Just hang on.
I said, who are you talking to?
It's personal. Just hang on. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna call you right back.
What do you think of my match?
Hang on. I was on the phone with my sister.
Oh, okay. Good. My match? Did you see it?
What match? No, I was on the phone. I've been on the phone for like 15 minutes.
So you didn't see my match?
Look, I didn't...
You were on the phone the whole time?
I was on the phone. I didn't know you had a match. I'm sorry.
You weren't paying attention to me?